rejoice that all happiness is fleeting. Gather whatever blossoms at your feet. I hear a warning voice in the distance. The muffled dark winds of disaster. The yearnings of a young, unbridled passion and their objections of an anxious mother make their claim on our hearts. You should have more respect for that bird. There comes a time when, thank God, for any haven we can creep into. If that time comes, then let it come like death. But to give you up, Egmont, no, I can't. Impossible.
Thank you.
man who loves his country must turn his back on happiness. A foreign army comes with chains and fetters. Your noble countrymen will be enslaved. Soldiers fills the room. The noble Egmont, the still noble thick London walls cannot escape. And Egmont's killers keep watch at the scaffold. Her heart falls silent. Sadness crushes her. It's done. She searches for eternal peace. Delicious sleep, pure and so unimaginable. ordinarily, people. The goddess of victory leads you forward. And just as the sea can break through your dam,